Dipper fans, I'm back at you with another exciting review. This morning, it's almost like 8 o'clock, I am tired. Tires are going to do. We're going to review this. This is Rockstar X Durance, 300 milligram of caffeine per can. And it's cotton candy flavored. How about that? Oh, yeah. So, here's a presentation. Looks pretty badass as fuck. I mean, it's black. There's some white in there. Yeah. So, let's say a little bit about this. Now, this is not your This is not your ordinary. There we go. This is not your ordinary energy drink books. You know what this is. So inside this bad boy. Now this is a 16 ounce. This is a fucking pounder. Don't recommend pound it though. You might get sent to the fucking yeah bud. That ain't fucking good. What is it? Okay there bud. So if anybody understood that. There's no one going to talk for you. Oh yeah. Should be a fucking good. No yeah bud. So this has fucking them good old BCAA aminos. COQ10. B vitamins, vitamin B. Which likes hydration. Yeah, that's good. Gluten free. So zero sugar, zero calories, no artificial colors. Awesome. No more yawning like a bitch. Time to take a swig. Oh yeah. So, taste just like it smells. Now, if you hear something really loud in my room, it's my cat snoring. Anyhow, so it tastes just like cotton candy.
So this has like the perfect amount in an energy drink that you need
to wake up in the morning. For me at least.
Yeah, 300 milligrams, bro. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Send it. So, it's a really good sender.
Yeah, man. So, it's made by Rockstar. I guess Rockstar's... The Rockstar's already hopped on the gravy train of energy drinks now, so...
No. I mean, back when I was a kid,
we just had just regular Rockstar.
But... Yeah.
Speaking of kid, I'm gonna be old as fuck. My birthday is
next Friday. So we're gonna do something special on my birthday. Not quite sure yet, but it's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be fun.
So, overall rating. Flavor wise, this is where it gets
opinionated. I like cotton candy.
Yeah, people that don't like cotton candy. So, say about 7. Maybe 7.5.
Maybe 8. Between a 7 and 8.
caffeine wise, it's perfect. You get the right
amount. But,
the caffeine jitters, yeah, you might get those. but yeah, man, it's a great energy drink. Goes great with a butt. Or goes great with a dip.
I would have a dip right now, but I gotta refill my
can of greasy wintergreen.
So, yippee skipper. Yeah, so, anyhow.
But what I found interesting about this is that most energy drinks don't have electrolytes in them, and they don't hydrate you. So, hey, call this Weka. I don't want one. Get your job done, bub. I am so sorry. I just dropped you guys. I apologize. You know what? I'll send this. Anyhow, shout outs. Oh, shoot. Good shout out to overall rating. I've had this before. I didn't really care for it, but now I like it. Overall rating, man. I think price rise, you can get these for like a little over $2. No, not bad. Overall rating, honestly, good about an 8. No, 8.5. It's decent. Yes, shout outs. Wisconsin Fanboys, Jason Joe Steve with them. And buddy Josh from Murphy. My homies, Sage. Ohio Boy 123. My buddy Ronnie Boy. My other buddy, Mr. Draper. Austin Draper. My homie Dylan. Zach Fur, Southpaw. Yeah. That about does it. Oh, last but not least, my buddy Sebastian. Alright. Y'all have a great morning. And don't forget to fucking send it. Peace.